Like a piece of chicken meat on a grill under the blazing sun. Everyone hates desert because they get lost here. But there are some interesting people here, like that hip-hop kid. You know, the one on top of the car? He always has the strangest stickers. Supposedly, they're trophies he got from other players. You know how it is. Kids and their toys. Oh, and that guy standing by the wall has a really good aim and is supposedly an assassin. Why is he dressed like that in this frackin' desert, though? As for that lady over there, she values her gun more than her own life. That's about the only thing you can trust around here. Me? Who am I?